I will show you the best free position size calculator for gold trading for any account size, leverage, and broker. You will learn how to calculate the lot size for your gold trades in 3 simple steps on TradingView. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and let's start. The best platform for gold analysis is of course TradingView. Very few people know, however, that it also offers a free position size calculator for any trading instrument and of course for gold. In order to use that, first you will need to create a free account. And I promise that you will not need a paid plan for using this method. Simply create a free account and I will leave the link to the sign up page in the description to this video. After that, open gold technical price chart and find the trading panel at the bottom of the screen. Click on that and then maximize the panel. Here, choose the paper trading and click Connect. Paper trading is a demo account on TradingView. After that, you should set up your paper trading demo account. Here in Account, click Create the account. And here you should input absolutely the same parameters that you have with your real gold trading account. In the name section, let's call it Gold Trading. Then in Balance, make sure that the balance here is the same like you have with your live trading account. Then in leverage, make sure that you choose the same leverage that you have with your broker. And remember that depending on your broker, you may treat gold as futures, you may treat gold as Forex, some traders treat gold as the index fund. So make sure that you choose the correct leverage. Make sure that you choose the leverage that your broker has. And then if you have special commissions with your broker, do not forget to also include the commissions. And then click Create. Here's the paper trading account that we created. We have 100,000 account balance and our leverage is 100. And now your gold position size calculator is ready to use. You can use it anytime you want, not setting it up again. And now learn how to use it. And here's how to use the position size calculator on TradingView for gold trading. Imagine that we want to buy gold now. We want to open a long position anticipating a bullish movement. In order to calculate the best lot size for our trade, we should know the stop loss, the exact level where we will close our position in a loss. And for the sake of the example, let's take 2787 level. That will be the level of our stop loss. Then right-click on the price chart and find trade. Then click Create New Order. Here's your position size calculator. And first, select stop loss checkbox. Then in risk, input the desired risk per trade. And I always trade with 1% risk per trade, so I input 1. Then in stop loss, find price and input the price level of your stop loss. In our example, it is 2787. And then in units will be the number that will be used for the lot size. In gold trading, one standard lot is 100 ounces. And here we have 115 ounces. So we will take that number and divide it by 100. So our best lot size for this trade will be 1.14 lot. And if you are planning to open the limit order, you should know the entry level, the point from where you want to buy the market or sell the market, and the stop loss. So let's imagine that we want to buy the market from 2777 level with the stop loss being 2770 level. And in our position size calculator, we choose limit. And in limit, first, we input the entry price, 2777. Then we choose stop loss and we input our stop loss level. And our stop loss level is 2770. After that, we choose the risk per trade. Our risk per trade is 1. And here are the units, 142 units for the trade. Our lot size will be 142 divided by 100. So our best lot size for the trade will be 1 lot point 42. What I really like about TradingView position size calculator is that once you set your default parameters, the only thing that you will need to calculate the lot size for your trade is to input your stop loss level. Let me know in the comment section if you have any questions. Don't miss my next free gold trading signal. Subscribe to my free Telegram channel now, the link in the description below. Also, do not forget to check my gold playlist. I recorded more than 60 videos for you about gold trading.